Good evening, everyone. I'm Arsha Trihan from Class 8C. My team was given a project to act as travel agents, and we were supposed to plan a travel for our customers, for which we researched about the most traveled destinations in the world through various search engines like Google, YouTube videos, Google Maps, TripAdvisor, Make My Trip, and many more. Then we narrowed down our choice of destinations, which was based on the location, geographical conditions, and major attractions of the places. We researched on the various modes of transport and the expenditure for the same. We also researched on the culture and the cuisine of the place. We learned about currency conversion rates and utilized it in our research. We used the digital tools provided by Project Pals, such as Textbox, Sticky Notes, Component, Media, and Event tools. These were used for in-depth and visual representation of the research. We could easily add pictures, videos, audios to make it really attractive and informative to the users. Annotation, which was my favorite tool, as it provided me the liberty to attach videos, pictures, etc. This helped me put across my views in a very creative manner. We could also add various tabs, which provided an organized and systematic view to the entire project. Drawing and relationships tool were used to produce a high quality collaborative product. During our project, we did in-depth research on the chosen destinations, which provided us detailed knowledge of the geographical location, the landform, and the major attractions. We also used concepts from maths, statistics, art, and English. During the project, I imbibed skills like collaboration, research management, time management, planning, critical thinking, and strong communication skills. It also enhanced our cross-cultural understanding, improved our visualization, creativity, and decision-making. After this project, I have a strong desire to visit my chosen destination, that is Finland, at least once in my lifetime. A real-life winter wonderland would love to experience the glass igloos, the snow castle, ice-breaking cruise, the Santa Claus village, feeding the reindeers in the midnight sun, and of course, gazing at the dancing Northern Lights. Thank you.